guys, it is Plasma here, back for my first video on Fortnite. Today we're going to be trying to get a victory royale, or, if you don't do that, an Easter kill on Fortnite. If you're new to my channel, smash that subscribe button, and smash that notification bell so you never miss a video by me. And let's try and get 5 likes in this video, that would be really greatly appreciated. When with all that out of the way, let's get straight into today's video. Let's move in. And also, thank you so much for 1,000 views. I thought we were only going to get like 200, but we went way over that and went to 1,000. It means the world to you guys. Thank you so much for all your support. So I just got this loading screen today. It's actually my favourite one, because it's like the only one I have any lights in. I'm not going to wreck your beautiful tower. I'm only going to dance on it. No! Every time I try to dance, it always sends me. So, you guys might go to Tilted in that, and if I go to Loot Lake, it's gonna be like, go to Tilted, go to Loot, no, not Loot Lake, go to Salty Springs, go to Retail Row. And even though I'm level 27, I don't really think I'm ready for that yet, because I'm not really good at Fortnite and hardly get any kills. And Tilted Towers were very busy, and everyone goes there, so I'm not ready for all that cool stuff yet. But we've got an epic RPG first item. It's not bad. An egg launcher. See if we can get this guy. I can usually kill people with RPGs like close range. I can kill people with egg launchers, but it's like 10 times harder for me. Oh, is that a guy? That was a fail. But we got our kill. So that is one kill on the list. So that's that achievement done. Now, all we need to do now is try our hardest to get a victory royale. I've never actually got a victory royale. I've came second, but I haven't came first yet. See if we can do it on today's video. That would be crazy if we could. And I know I've still got these shotgun animations, pistols. See, I'm only level 27, but I'm not gonna do that much. I'm a noob, okay? Again, go to Loot Lake. See if we can get the guided missile launcher. I got it a couple of hours ago and didn't really kill anybody with it. Managed to get through a window and I almost killed someone, but they were like a meter away. If I would have got them, they would have done it. Unless they had full shield and full health. Or maybe 50 shield, I don't really know. I don't really know how much damage the guiding missile does. Exactly, sorry. So hopefully the chest has spawned. I'm not too sure if it has. Yes, it's spawned. But we have to get that chest, otherwise our game's almost over. because if I don't get that chest, there's a pretty no chance he'll be in that mine. Oh yeah! I never knew you could get a legendary egg launcher. That is the first time I've ever got that. It's awesome. Legendary egg, what's your first time you get an item? This is why I go to loot crate. I always get good items. I need to go with it, but if I was like, oh my god, I need to award this guy with the legendary egg launcher and every item in the whole game. Yeah. Well, let's not go for that kill yet. I need an RPG. Desperately. Legendary egg launch is good. But... we need an RPG. Oh god. He's lagging out, I hate it. Yes! I don't know why we've got two rocket launchers, but we'll take it. See if we can swap something. Do my ultimate parkour scraps. Oh, the thing's not there. Oh, he's up in a bit. Okay, not too bad. Shoot. Oh my god, where's he come from? I know I'm a big fat noob. And I don't see him anywhere. Well, we know he's over this end. Is that him? There's a rock. Oh no. Damn. He's on the boat. Gotta get my egg launcher. Gotta go downstairs and we gotta kill him. Kill me, it's gonna be a rough thing to do. No! Got him! Did we? I think he got killed by himself. He's got killed by himself. Yes, let's go. We are really close to dying right now. Where could these guys be? Was that, I don't know if that counted as a kill, or he just exploded himself. Like, he probably just exploded himself since it didn't count as a kill. But, Fortnite, Fortnite. Some map, I need to go over there. I should risk it, Lyle. Well, we'll have to at some point. So, yo, Lyle, let's go. See if we can get it, but this guy. Was that an old building? I got up here. Oh! Yeah, a guy's been here. Where? Oh, it's a meteor. Nice. You do the ultimate skid. They are killing me. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. If you did, smash that like button. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out, guys.